What's up, everyone, and welcome back to another video. We're gonna continue playing Resident Evil 8 Village. Okay, so after the last episode, what I did was I searched around inside here, got most of the stuff. I couldn't find what I was missing in this little area right here. And then this is the ball mold that I need, so I can do that and get the crystal out of there. And Duke is in there. And I searched all out here, got everything. So now we're gonna head this way, which is right here. Yeah. Oh, there she goes. What's up? Well, I guess you're up now because you just went up the stairs. But yeah, give me that money. Money, 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 money. Alright, what else is in here that I need? Anything? Anything that I can shoot? Like the little crystals? I've been finding a lot of the little crystals to sell. If you look.
What have you done to my daughter?
Nothing? Why? I didn't do anything to your daughter. But I've been finding these little crystals like on the wall and stuff to shoot, and you can sell them to the Duke, which is pretty good. I want to keep looking around here first. Yeah, it's still red, so. In there. Yeah, more bullets. Can I reload in anything? Okay. There we go. Nothing there. Yeah, I definitely didn't kill your daughter. Okay, that wasn't me. And if I did, she probably deserved it. You know, we're just gonna say that. Yeah, she deserved it. Okay, we got a bunch of statues in here. And we can examine them. Women are blind to male advances. Or shall take their chances. So we need to move this way, right? Because they're trying to get her, right? And then is that right? to wait. I don't know. What if I change? Oh, there we go. I don't know what I did, but that worked. So we're gonna just go with it, I guess. Yeah, we got everything out of there. So let's just go down then. Oh crap. Do I want to go down here? I really don't know if I want to go down here. There's a goat.
What the hell?
What the crap is this? Okay, there's guys that way. That there. Am I gonna have to kill these guys? Or can I? Okay, it's still red. So there's still something here. Okay, there we go. Don't do that. Gonna keep killing y'all, so there we go. It's still red right here, though. That means there's something I am missing here. What is it? Do I want to move that? Oh, that just blocks that, doesn't it? I don't know if I wanted to block that or not. Alright, what am I missing now? I don't see anything else. Okay, it's back this way, and I'm missing it. Well, we'll just have to leave it because I don't see it. And I don't think it's really that important. It's not something that... And I'm looking on the walls because, it's the crystals sometimes that we're missing. You'll see them shine every once in a while. Okay. I say we... Oh! Let's move this back. And I say we just go ahead and get out of here. Don't want to waste all of our time looking for it. Excuse you. Y'all don't scare me anymore. Oh crap, I'm out of bullets. I'm just killing them because they drop stuff. See, that guy dropped bullets. Or no, he didn't. I grabbed the bullets from there. He dropped this. There we go. Okay, and there's something in here I can get to. And I also bought the recipes so I could craft bullets, so I'm not too worried about bullets, like wasting bullets or anything, because I can always craft them. Okay, what am I missing now? See, I got all these I can craft, which, we're gonna craft one more of these, and then we can craft some more pistol bullets, just so we'll have them. And I know I missed some stuff down there, but it'll be okay. I'm not gonna find every little thing. Oh, I'm doing it. Oh, do not fall, Ethan. Do not fall. Oh, no. It's her.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle, when I find him, No.
I've already killed one of your daughters.
Yes, of course. I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony!
You want to pick me up and throw me? Like that?
Pay for what he's done.
I guess we're going in, huh? Alright, what key was that? Well, I guess there's only one thing left to do, and that is... Oh, no.
Mary. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property.
Excuse me.
Damn.
I did not mean to be here. I did not want to be here either.
Because I will hunt you, and I will break you!
Now don't threaten me with a good time.
Do your worst.
I have a feeling we're gonna face one of her daughters again here soon. Alright, there is something here that we're missing. Right here. What? Oh, that's not the only thing. There we go. Now let's do this. Ow! That was my good hand.
Blackheart let you get away.
That was my good hand.
You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see that child. You will learn what it means to insult House Dumitrescu.
I do not like you. You know that? Well, I mean, I do like you, but not like that. Where'd you go? Okay, you're right there. Come on over here. Oh, I almost got hit there. I did not mean to go that way, you know what I mean? I'm out. Nope, not that way. Which way are we going? Nope. Alright, I'm going. You are not gonna see me ever again. open up a little faster.
Running will get you nowhere!
Actually, it's getting me everywhere. You said it, Ethan. You said it. Before we go that way, remember there was a, what was that? There was a thing in here, right? That used, the Dementris key somewhere? Or was that somewhere else? That's right there. I know it's right there, but I thought there was somewhere in here where it used it too. Oh no, it was underneath, wasn't it? So let's go back to the merchant real quick and try to sell some stuff. And then we'll go through that door.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
Not very well.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. Well then, feel free to peruse.
You better have something new for me.
I've gotten some new stock.
Okay, we can sell those. Okay, we actually only have two things to sell, which is skulls right here.
Little and often fills the purse, as they say.
Now let's see what you have here. You don't have anything I need right now.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do.
Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
Oh, I will. Trust me, Duke. I will. Now we can go through this door over here. Oh, really?
You disgusting outsider!
Let me through. I'm not even gonna fight you guys. I'm just gonna do this. Locked from the other side. Okay, so where am I trying to head to now? was that? Oh, hey. We can go back to the Duke now and do that ball mold thing. First of all, where is she at? There's that. Is she gonna be like Mr. X now and just be wandering around the place like in Resident Evil 2? Up here for me to shoot anywhere. Doesn't look like it. Do not come through the door. I want to feel safe right here. For now, anyways. I know we can go back to the Duke. Okay, I'm just looking around because it's still red in this room. So I know I've missed something somewhere. And I'm pretty sure it's probably a thing that you can shoot somewhere. But I think we're just gonna have to go back to the Duke. She's right out there. I guess I'm gonna have to face her again. Yep, let's just go ahead and get it over with, I guess. Because I don't see what I'm missing here. One more quick look around, and then we're gonna go ahead and go. Yep, there's nothing else here.
Wait long.
Sorry, I'm going back to the Duke. Also, I could put... Nope, not that one. Which one is it? It's not that one either. There we go. Hello, Duke. And now we can do this. Oh boy. Let's see, how does this work? How do you get it to... I don't know how this thing works. Also, she's still coming. It sounds like it anyways. I don't know what I'm doing here. I mean, I know what I'm doing here. I'm moving the ball, but I don't know where I'm supposed to be moving it to. Right there. There we go. What? Okay, where are we supposed to move it to? Going the wrong way. Need to go this way. I still hear her in the background. Okay, I want to go this way a little bit, but then... No, don't fall off again. Now I can't see. Okay, I think I got it now. I think I know which way to go now. Why does it keep wanting to go that way? Okay, see, I can get it to here, no problem. Thank you. see, it just keeps going into that hole right there. Okay. Come on. There we go. We got it. Yeah. Now, can she actually come in here, though?
Well, then, feel free to peruse.
Yeah, I want to see how much this sells for. Very valuable.
Splendid. Do you know its worth?
Now, where are we trying to get to?
I look for...
What did we grab? We grabbed... Okay, we grabbed the key and the ball mold. So there's gotta be another door. There's gotta be another door somewhere. What did that skull open? This thing. What did this thing open? Where's she at?
See, there you are.
There she is. Haha. You can't find me, can you? Okay, I need to figure out where I need to be going here.
Trying to work up my appetite, are you?
Ah, there's a daughter, too. Hey, bye.
So we find.
I guess I should hold back a little.
Honestly, I don't even remember where I need to be going now.
Trying to work up my appetite, are you?
Yeah, a little bit.
Yes!
You
oh, and there she is. Ouch. Nah, I need to go back out. That's where I need to go. I done the ball mold and I done
time to die.
This is not the way out. Where do I go to get out now? I'm trapped in here now. Okay, I need to go through that door. So I need to go back out this way.
Trying to work up my appetite, are you?
Yeah, a little bit. Go through here. Come on. Yeah, there we go. We figured it out. And I think this is... I think this is where we fight the other daughter. Pretty sure.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first. Good. The more stiff you are, the thicker the blood.
Oh, wait, bombs. Let's use equip.
You've ruined the hunt!
Ow. Ow.
Curse you!
What? Do I have any more first aids? Yes, I do. Come on over here. Reload, Ethan, reload.
No! It's a lie! No!
You're gonna stay dead this time. Well, actually, you're not the one I killed last time. There we go.
You're my...
Two down, one to go.
Witch.
Two down, one to go. And I don't have everything in here. Right there. Can I examine that? Because I think I need another head. Yeah. And which head is this one? So now we can put this here, and then go ahead and put this back on the other thing, down, wait a minute, there's something here, anything, what else is here? Still not everything, though. did I just get? Oh, it says combinable right there. Okay, so I know I haven't sold anything that I can combine stuff with. Okay, cool. Now I know. Wait, why is it still red right there? Okay, well, since we defeated the second daughter, I'm going to end this episode here. If you liked it, like and subscribe, and I will catch y'all in the next one.